Hola! Yo soy Christopher and welcome to Tax Note Tuesday. 3 days before Valentine's Day, we wanted to be lovelier by going over on our second series of home office deductions. The letter O, which means option of measurements you can use for your home office. There are 2 common ways you can use. Number 1, number of rooms. This method looks at the number of rooms used for business divided by the total numbers of your house. Number 2, square footage. This method looks at the square footage of the space used for your business divided by the total square footage of your house. Love is in the air because tax laws allow you to use whichever method results in larger deductions, so make sure that you calculate your deduction using both methods. For example, if you have 4-room house and use 1 room as an office, your business deduction or percentage will be 25%. Alternately, if your home office was 100 square feet and your home was a total 1,000 square feet, your business use percentage will be 100 divided by 1,000 or 10%. In this case, you will have a larger deduction if you use the number of rooms calculation. From Weco Tax Family, advance happy Valentine's Day! And if you are tired and overwhelmed dealing with your books and taxes, Weco Tax loves to help. Weco Tax will finish what you've started. Weco Tax will close your books and file your taxes on time by being a loyal member now. As always, thank you for watching Tax Note Tuesday episode 48, Home Office Deductions, Options of Measurement. Tune in every Tuesday for more Tax Note Tuesday tips. And if you want to know more, let me know, comment below. Because if you can save on tacos, you can save on taxes. Hola! Yo soy Christopher and welcome to Tax Note Tuesday, your house. Love is in the air because tax laws allows you Love is in the air because tax laws allow you to use whichever method results in larger deduction. So make sure that you calculate your deduction using both methods.
Seminar series in McAllen, Harlingen, and Brownsville. For more event information, follow us on our Facebook. Click right here. Yes, right here now.